These women in Adamawa State, through their voices and placards, are also protesting the upsurge in rape and gender-based violence in the country. Members of the National Human Rights Commission are in a five-day activism to drive home their message. They take their campaign to the Christian Association of Nigeria and the Muslim Council for support.
We see you as a gatekeeper and a strong, powerful hold in the nation, because religion plays a powerful role on the conscience, moral and standards of a general human being.
The law enforcement agency should rise up to their responsibility, so that if any case of sexual abuse or rape is taken to them, it is investigated and it is not played with.
Your action program for the next 5 days is timely and is welcome, and you can count on the support of the Muslim Council to achieve that objective.
Another group, the National Association of Women Journalists, is also on the streets of Yola for the same reason. Their placards and looks speak volumes. Their walk ends at the Adamawa State Secretariat.
We are here to show our grievances, our displeasure. We are calling on the government to declare an emergency on rape in Adamawa State, because it is becoming alarming. The pandemic is more than coronavirus.
I want to assure you that the government will do everything at its end to see that this evil menace come to an end in the society.
Pressure continues to mount on government at all levels to institute a justice system that will benefit rape victims so that incidents of rape can be curbed.